The optic cup is the white, cup-like area in the center of the optic disc. The ratio of the size of the optic cup to the optic disc is one measure used in the diagnosis of glaucoma. Different CDs can be measured horizontally or vertically in the same patient. CDs vary widely in healthy individuals. However, larger vertical CDs, or CDs which are very different between the eyes, may raise suspicion of glaucoma. A CD which enlarges vertically over months or years suggests glaucoma.